Okay, let's try this again. We have figured out. Take off the Figgy Berry, the Gyarados, and we put Thunderbolt on Goldango, because we don't really have a way to deal with water types or water terras. So yeah, see if we can make it to Ultra. Let's go! Snow team. Intimidate looks pretty good. So does Chiyu, but I don't know. Goldango Gyarados? Or do we want to do Chiyu Goldango? What else are they gonna lead? I think a lot of things will eat and intimidate. Or won't appreciate and intimidate. And what do we hit everything else with? Fluttermane? I want Chiyu, but it's kind of a lot of stuff. Moongus, no. Ting-Lu, no. Yeah. We shall see. Regulation D is coming already. Not really ready for that. Probably gonna be playing a bunch of rental codes. Alright. Nice. I appreciate this. Well, that's fine. Oh, we don't. we have to bring the bulky ones. So Gyarados probably. But I don't want to double into it, that's the thing. Let's see if Tinkerton, and then, yeah, we definitely want to T-Bolt the Coquavel. Kind of expected that. And it lived it! Pop. T-Bolt should hit a couple other stuff, right? Nah. Jeez. I think we Terra here. Yeah, leftovers. Waterfall. Terra water. We're locked into Thunderbolt. Can we still hit the Chiyu? Nah, I think we have to hit the Tinkaton. We don't know what kind of Chiyu this is. Could be Protect. Probably not, though. We're not really afraid of the Tinkaton. I think we're gonna double to the Chiyu. We'll chance it. Yeah, oh no, he can still Protect. Protecting, we're just screwed. Use your energy. Use your sense. Don't protect. Oh, I still don't know. Could have made a terrible mistake. So what do you even do? Are you gonna heat wave? Yeah. Dark. Yeah. still hurt. We got it. Tigaton. I'm a little afraid here. Because he can now fake out our Goldango. But I think we can switch. Is it okay to switch? Nah, I think we can let Goldango go down. Because we've got Fluttermane in the back. And it to you, so we're pretty... Oh shoot, forgot about the Quaw. Oh, I mean we outspeed. So... just T-Wave this thing. We don't know what it does. This booster energy, it could protect. But yeah, I'm still gonna T-Wave. Actually, we're not too afraid of it. I think we did the other way. Maybe a waterfall this side. Ah, Iron Head this side. And then people this side. Ah, that was a mistake. We should have. Bop! Okay. Let's take it on. I don't think we're too afraid of... I don't know what the Iron Jugulus is gonna do. I think we have to stall up. We have to stall. I'm just gonna protect you right here. I'm not afraid of the Tinkaton. I don't think he terrored yet, so. I'm afraid of the Iron Jugulus. I'm not too afraid of the Tinkaton right now. We still got 4 turns. Tailwind, I think. So this could take a while. Don't flinch. Yeah. I think we just... Oh, we get Iron Head now. Just Heat Wave. Stall it! Yeah, because we can protect next turn. So long as he takes down our Gyarados. Now we're worried about Tinkaton. It's gonna hurt. Oh, snap! leftovers? Okay. Flutter main. How do we... I think we have to double protect here. Solid the last turn. I forget, we're speed? No, we're special attack. Dang it. Okay. Yeah. Protect. Double protect. Pretty sure we're gonna outspeed the So we don't outspeed the Tinkaton. Or Chiyu doesn't outspeed Tinkaton. Fluttermane might outspeed Jugulus. Oh, but he's booster energy speed. This is gonna be close! So he has to spend a turn doing, maybe heat wave and hope we don't miss. Yep, there it is. Just don't miss. Hey yo. I was afraid the Jugulus outsped because we weren't. We're not speed booster energy. But I'm also not super familiar with Iron Jugulus' base speed, so. Sweet! To Ultra. Yeah. Leftovers is okay. I wonder if we do. Leftovers on the Amoongus. That's better. Yeah, doesn't feel very good. But Gyarados, we could probably think about the Gyarados set. Oh boy. Okay. And lose to. Oh, it's two modes. Chiyu Fluttermane, which doesn't sound very good. We have to worry about Great Tusk. Does Ting-Lu feel good here? Kind of. Assault Vest. Go Tangle Ting-Lu? Do we handle Great Tusk? I don't think so. Not without either Gyarados. I think we need our Gyarados. Fluttermane. I like Fluttermane. Yeah, I think that's the best. I don't know though. It really depends what they bring. I feel like Amoongus might have helped, but. Switch very well. We'll see. Yep. Take a Ting-Lu. Terra? Feels like a straight Terra is not very good. What could we switch into? We could switch into Gyarados, but then... just for a fire. We lose to the... yeah, I think we need to... we need to Terra make it rain. Oh no! Oh no! We can't Terra. We have to switch. Switch to Gyarados. And I'm an earthquake. Yeah. That's a bummer. That's okay. We'll see if he Terras. He's got a Terra in front of this, right? Bit of ruination. Grass? Grass. Fail. Terra Blast. Oh, we didn't think about this. Oh no. Oh, E-Wave! Sweet! Not the worst. This can do nothing. This is kind of a lot. We did more than I expected, I should say. Okay. This is a weird board state. So I have no idea what's gonna do well here. T-Wave. North Murkrow. Have you slammed that slot? What can he do? I could switch to Terra Blast. That would be unfortunate. Ah, this is Ruination. Yeah, Ruination this slot. Yeah, I think that's good. Heatwave? Oh, he's locked into that. What? Oh, that's a bummer. Double miss! Oh! That hurts, man. That hurts. That's a big bummer. What I don't know is if it's scarfed. It's choice. It's definitely choice. But is it scarfed? We don't know. Protect here. I'll just heavy slam it again. Thing? That's what I don't know. Nah. We have to de-gleam here. Heavy slam. Heavy slam. This slot. Just in case it's... oh, you are not scarfed. That's kind of weird. Miss? Yay! Got some hacks. Lovely. And then heavy slam, just take it out. I'm still Terra. Unfortunate, our moves missed. That's what happens when you don't use... don't use very accurate moves, so... What are your last two mons? Arrow, Flutterman. Cool. Not really. That sucks, cause an earthquake. Yeah, this earthquake's kind of a bummer here. I think we have this Terra. Terra? You Terra'd already. Ting-Lu's gonna go down. But will we live? See, if he earthquakes, then we're just done. Yeah, I think we have to go for it. Yeah, we have to go for it. My own Terra, hope he doesn't EQ. He's gonna EQ. Oh no, we shouldn't have done it. We should have protected. But then we're gonna lose our Ting-Lu anyway. Ooh, this is a weird... And we can't switch in either. Yeah. It's a darn tailwind. And bug rush. Yep. Hmm. Actually, Scarf's not gonna work. Yeah, they have Tailwind. He Tailwinded at like the perfect moment, so. Bummer. I think the play was protect. Cause how many turns? He has so many turns. Yeah, we have to make it rain. He outspeeds us, so. Got nothing. Oh, and he got special attack drops. Yeah, we need to try and stall out Tailwind. Doesn't hurt. It helps that we lost a lot of pieces in the beginning. Oh dang. We missed. Missed a couple moves too, so. I feel like I could have played that last turn. Or I could have played that last turn better, but. How else could we have? Could we have brought something else? I wonder if I see like Chiyu Ting-Lu feels weird, because then you're not getting anything out of their abilities. Oh boy, it's a Lycanroc. An awful lot physical. Feels like we need Chiyu. Flutterman? No. Goldango. Yeah. No? Yeah. Yeah, Goldango feels good. No. Yeah. Do we bring Flutterman? Flutterman or Goldango? Feels like a Flutterman game, because we can hit Baxcalibur, Sylveon, Meowscarada more than we can hit other stuff, right? How we can hit Baxcalibur, Sylveon, Lycanroc? But then I don't... Do we want to try it? No. Get Flutterman in. No, I think Goldango would have been. Ah, fail. Let's see what he leads. I'm expecting Tinkaton. Tinkaton first? Tinkaton. And something else. think we have to Terra. Oh, Terraing feels bad though. Because we are Terra. We're Terra Fairy. He's not gonna hit us with a Steel Moon, right? He will. EQ. Iron Head. I feel like a waterfall would be good. He could take out the Gyarados. I just don't know who he's faking out though. That's the thing. Probably faking out the Ting-Lu.
Yep.
Which is okay. That's not so great. That's okay. And it flip. Double flinch. That's not terrible since we got Intimidate off. Gosh, it's gonna outspeed. Thank you. Waterfall this side. Probably should've went for the Tinkaton. God, that flinch though. To Ting-Lu. I know you have Lycanroc. There it is. And I'm just gonna Earthquake. I don't really wanna send anything else in. I'm just gonna waterfall that too. Oh boy. Oh, nice. And let's see. Don't flinch. That's nice. And we didn't bring the, bring the Goldango. Goldango would have been bomb. Is Ting-Lu gonna live whatever they're gonna do? Because I'm pretty sure they're gonna go first. Thank you. Actually, Gyarados should be faster. We'll Heavy Slam just to get damage in. Gyarados would outspeed the Scarlet Urge. Do we outspeed? Oh, we live! Baller! Clean sweep! Woohoo! That's pretty clean. That could've gone. No, I'm surprised that. I'm super surprised that Gigaton Hammer. And I'm also surprised the Hyper Voice didn't do that much. Just some unfortunate switches. Because if he'd left the Lycanroc, he might have been able to take out the Ting-Lu. Look at the team. I'm just gonna look at what it looks like. Oh, let's get rid of you. Oh. No one wants to play that. There we go. Let's just look at it. We're not sharing right now. Still working it out. Not sure if I'm super happy with the Gyarados set. Dango seems good to you, you know, it seems alright. Surprisingly, we didn't bring a Moogus this time. I wonder if he would have made a difference. We'll see. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Catch you later, bye!